Let's check out another awesome 3D print that I 3D printed.
This one has a little bit of a different base than the other prints I printed. And I printed it in Galaxy Black PLA. And I think it looks absolutely awesome. What do you think?